Single Cast, Then and Now. Living Single is an American sitcom show that aired for 5 consecutive seasons on Fox Network from August 1993 to January 1998. The television sitcom Living Single had a total of 118 amazing episodes. The show focuses on 4 single ladies who live together and share their personal and professional experiences with one another about life in Brooklyn Brownstone. The sitcom was created by Yvette Lee, and the opening theme song was written by one of the main cast members, Queen Latifah. When it began airing, the show was rated 4th most watched shows on Fox Network. Throughout its run, Living Single became one of the most popular African-American sitcom shows of its era, and was ranked top 5 of all its 5 seasons. The television sitcom Living Single had many cast members. In this video, we will feature the cast of Living Single, Then and Now. On our channel, we feature such videos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for such. Queen Latifah. Queen Latifah was the star of the sitcom show Living Single. She appeared in the sitcom as Khadija James, and this paved way for her successful acting career. Latifah was born in New Jersey, began a career in the 1980s, and became a successful music artist, actress, and even a producer. In 2002, Queen Latifah got an Oscar nomination for her role in the film Chicago. Recently, the beautiful actress returned to television in the CBS reboot of Equalizer, which she also produced. Rita Owens. Rita Owens is a main cast member from the sitcom Living Single that passed away in real life. Owens appeared in 4 seasons of the show as Khadija's mother. Not only was Rita Owens' mother to Queen Latifah on the show, but she was her mother in real life. Owens passed away in 2018 after battling for a long time with scleroderma. Rita Owens was a successful actress, known for her roles in films such as Cookout and even Entertainment Tonight as herself. Kim Coles. In the sitcom show Living Single, the role of Khadija's cousin, Sinclair James, was played by the comedian Kim Coles. Her role in the sitcom was a huge success, and this earned her roles in other sitcoms, including Martin, the film Frasier in 1993, Kids in America back in 2005, My Wife and Kids, 6 Feet Under, and countless others. Besides acting, she has made a name for herself as a writer. John Henton. The role of Obie, Sinclair's husband in the sitcom Living Single, was played by the talented actor John Henton. Henton began his career as a comedian, and his big breakthrough came with his first Tonight Show appearance. Following the huge success of the sitcom Living Single, Henton's popularity grew and earned him roles in sitcoms such as The Hewley, in which he was a co-created, The Parkers, and many more. His acting career was, however, short-lived after he was involved in a terrible accident that made him lose both his legs. Erika Alexander. The talented actress Erika Alexander also had a notable role in the sitcom Living Single. Alexander played the role of Maxine Felice Shaw, aka Max. Her role as Max was her major breakthrough, and she appeared in the sitcom The Cosby Show for 2 episodes, showcasing her unique acting skills. She has had roles in notable films and TV shows, including Get Out, Insecure, Black Lightning, Queen Sugar, Grey's Anatomy, and many others. Due to her successful career, Erika Alexander boasts of a net worth estimated at $3 million. Currently, she is easily spotted in the 1994 Swimming with the Sharks, which was originally developed for Quibi in 2020. Terence Carson. Kyle Barker's character in the sitcom Living Single turned out to be one of the most loved characters in the entire series. The character was played by the talented actor Terence Carson. Not only did the set-on show contribute to his popularity and success, but gave him a chance to meet his wife, Erika Alexander. The two recently celebrated their 25th anniversary. As an actor, he has appeared in television series such as Greenleaf, Nashville, among others. Recently, it is reported that Terence Carson has starred in the film The Forgettable Life of Liam White, which is expected to appear in the upcoming movie schedule in 2021. Kim Fields. Kim Fields, popularly known as Regina Hunter by fans of the sitcom, also left a huge mark back in the 1990s. She managed to charm the audience with her amazing acting skills. Fields, who began her career in the late 1980s, with her role as Dorothy Ramsey in the sitcom End of Life, has built quite a name for herself. She recently ignited her reputation. In 2021, she joined the cast of The Upshaws, a Netflix series, alongside well-known comedians Wanda Sykes and Mike Epps. Cress Williams. Terence Williams, aka Shooter, was one of the most charming characters in the sitcom Living Single. Shooter, one of Khadija's love interests, was played by the handsome Cress Williams. The German actor has made history with his amazing acting skills. After the sitcom Living Single ended, Williams starred in films and television shows, such as Fallen in 1998, Never Been Kissed in 1998, Prison Break, Black Lightning in 2017, The Death of Superman in 2018, and most recently, The Violent Heart in 2020. Mel Jackson. It is no doubt that the sitcom Living Single played a huge role in the lives of many people, not only the fans, but also in the lives of several actors. Mel Jackson got his huge acting breakthrough after landing a role as Ira Lee Williams in the sitcom Living Single. It is believed that the sitcom shaped Mel Jackson's career in a huge way. After the sitcom, Mel Jackson appeared in television shows and films, such as Richard in 2000, Deliver Us from Eva in 2003, The Division in 2004, The Marriage Chronicles in 2012, The Civilian Life in 2015, and many more. The actor was born in 1970 and has recently turned 51 years of age. Thomas Michael Ford. Thomas Michael Ford is one of the greatest actors in the sitcom show. Ford appeared in the sitcom show as a guest cast in the first season for 3 episodes as Michael Edward, Sinclair's boyfriend. Ford appeared in a lot of sitcom shows, and he is best known for his role as Tommy in the sitcom Martin. Ford is also widely remembered for his comedy works alongside Eddie Murphy, Red Fox, and Richard Pryor back in the 80s. Ford had a successful acting, comedy, and also a radio career. In 2016, the stand-up comedian died in Atlanta Hospital at the age of 52. His death was reported to be due to ruptured abdominal aneurysm. Chip Fields. Chip Fields had a recurring role in the 1990s film Living Single. She appeared in a total of 5 episodes as Laverne Hunter and managed to make the sitcom more enjoyable. Not only was she the mother to Kim Fields in the sitcom, but also her mother in real life. Fields began a career in the early 70s as a singer and later progressed to acting as an extra in the film Claudine back in 1974. Since then, she's starred in films such as Good Times, One on One, The Parkers, Meet the Browns, and many more. Recently, Chip Fields has appeared in the television series Young Dylan. Sean Baker. Sean Baker became popular in the 1990s after landing a recurring role as a womanizing Jamaican immigrant Russell Montego on the Fox sitcom show Living Single. Baker, who was born in 1974, began his career in the early 90s, and he is best known for his role as Quick Williams in the television series VIP. He has also starred in Where I Live, House Party, A Different World, among others. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification button. See you on the next video.